see, what else do you got over here? I see you got, the Sega 3D glasses up there. And set up another, not virtual reality, but 3D glasses. What would you use that for?
Well,
do you have a game?
Yeah, this is for the Sega Master System. There's like maybe four or something games that work with it.
Have you ever used
that? I haven't used it. I don't even know if I have the games that are compatible, but,
I've never played that in my life.
It's just some kind of 3D. We could try if I have the games.
Alright, so now we're trying out the Sega 3D glasses. And we're playing Zaxxon 3D. Zaxxon 3D. So it's like kind of like crappy old school 3D. We just plug in there into the front of the Sega Master System. And what do you think of the 3D so far?
Well, some people can see 3D better than others, and I don't think I can see it very good.
It's kind of like crappy 3D?
Kinda. It's better than Rad Racer. I'll tell you that.
Right.
So am I trying to like wear my glasses underneath them?
I guess it doesn't help to wear glasses.
I mean, I can actually see way better now with the glasses are on. But still, I see like, I'm seeing double vision.
And then we're trying to Space Harrier 3D.
And it kind of looks like 3D World Runner.
3D World Runner. Right, that was in the Nintendo game, right?
Yeah.
I don't remember that game. Oh my god, TIE Fighters. It's like a Star Wars ripoff. Speaking of 3D, and speaking of George Lucas, what do you think about that there's going to be 3D Star Wars movies coming out?
You know, I kind of predicted that, because when the special editions and everything and came out, it was like, okay, well, you know, VHS, DVD, next Blu-ray, it's like, okay, well, what could possibly be next? And the only thing was 3D.
Right, now that Nintendo's having, like, a 3DS and all that.
And what's going to happen after 3D? Like, I don't see how it could go past that, like, hologram, or, like,
it could be like a holodeck on Star Trek Next Generation. Well, what do you think of this? I mean, just in this game, like, what's the 3D like in this game compared to the other game? Is this worse, or is the other one better?
I don't think I can see it very good.
Like, it's not looking at very good. That's a Death Star, by the way.
Yeah.
It's a fucking Death Star.